Hello?
Anthony, it's Uncle Vinny. But what the hell is going on?
How the hell am I supposed to know? You called me. Why, what's the matter?
I'm making myself a beautiful sandwich. Prosciutto, a little bit of mortadella, fresh mozzarella, roasted peppers, and a beautiful Italian bread. I sit down to eat. All of a sudden, you ain't coming to the kitchen like a maniac.
Vincent, no eat this sandwich.
I'm think it's because I got a high blood pressure. So I say to you aunt,
one sandwich, it's not gonna kill me.
Then she say,
I see on the news, they say you cannot eat Italian meat like this.
So I ask you, but what the hell's going on?
Oh, yeah, I read about that. So apparently like 10 people got sick, and they're saying it's because they ate mortadella, prosciutto, and salami.
Yeah, that's what I hear. Now, that's ridiculous. And let me ask you, how the hell people, they get sick because of mouthwash?
Mouthwash? Who said anything about mouthwash?
And that's what you had to tell me. The news is saying all these people get sick because they get Listerine.
Listeria! Not Listerine, Listeria! How can anyone get sick from Listerine?
Yeah, what the hell I know? And what's a Listeria? Why, it's serious?
It can be for some people, but most people just get a fever, they get nauseous, and chronic diarrhea.
Anthony, diarrhea, it's a nothing. I get a diarrhea every time I eat at my sister-in-law's house. At least I'm gonna enjoy the sandwich.
So go eat the sandwich. I'm just telling you what the CDC said.
The CDC? But they get involved in this too? My magicy, they mort, they put their nose in everything. What do they think CDC stands for? Center for Delicate Cuts?
I'm pretty sure then it would be CDCC, I think.
I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go upstairs and I'm gonna eat my beautiful sandwich. Because in this house, we don't waste no food. And you could tell the CDC to kiss my Italian prosciutto mortadella salami ass.
What are you yelling at me for?
Because now I'm very upset. I put up with a lot of things, Anthony, and I always keep my mouth shut. But when somebody tell me I cannot eat Italian food, that's when I say enough is enough. Have a fun cool, you and the CDC. What's the matter? I hear you yell from upstairs. No worry about it. I just get a little upset. But do me a favor. When you go to the store, pick me up some baby wipe and a big bottle of Pepinot Bismol. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. I just don't want to be safe. Just in case, after I eat the sandwich, if I catch this Listerine, I don't want to dirty my underwear.